Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I'm playing Warsword Conquest, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband, and this is my Witch Hunter playthrough. Now, I am missing troops here. I was trying to help this lot, but I am hurting. I could go in and order mine to attack. Attempt to take these down, but I would probably... I'll probably lose too many of my troops doing so. Let's give it a bit of time. Enough time for my health to come back to me. There we go. No, they split up. I can at least help here. The idea is to hunt down the enemy, pick them apart, weaken them, defeat their armies at least once, so they are unable to come at us with such huge numbers again. At least not immediately. God. Disaster. What a disaster. I need to retreat from that fight. Nuln has been besieged. Nuln belongs to me. I need to go and handle that. Fighting fit now. I'm just gonna order my troops to attack. Save the Dreadlord, there we go. But now I've got places under attack. Places I really don't want to lose. As much as I want to go and attack that place, I need to go and defend Nuln and Altdorf. Oh, look at this. Since I'm passing by and there's only 31 people here from the Night Goblins, it makes sense that we go after them. Maybe better terrain? Much better. Oh dear. Oh goddamn, we got more boom boom. I don't know who's killing them. Got him. Good stuff. Sweet, I got a prisoner. You know what? I have been at war with the dwarves as well, haven't I? So I could go and capture them. Dwarf kingdom, hell yeah. Let's do it. I may as well. We're not at war with the dwarf kingdom at the moment, but if we can defeat them and take them prisoner, then so be it. So be it. I do have to be careful, however, because... Because they may have... Give me different terrain, quick. They may have those engineer masters, and I don't want to get hit by them. Wait. Why am I attacking the dwarves? I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. For some reason, I had forgot that I'm playing my Witch Hunter and not my Chaos Lord. Oh crap. Oh crap. That was a mistake. We don't want to be at war with the Dwarven Kingdom. Oh, what a horrible mistake that was. Oh boy, that wasn't good. That was not good or smart. He didn't like me for some reason, I don't know why, but still, that was not smart. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why? Oh, bollocks. I mean, if they want to fight me, I'll fight them, but... ...1700. Can I choose who will join the battle? May be a mistake, but I need to defend. God, I hit him twice. And again, oh my. Go, 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 get back in there. What is this? Since when did I ever go up there? Oh, perfect. God. I ain't got much health left. Oh crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I need to bottleneck him somewhere, I just don't know where. I've got a sliver of health, like one good hit, I'm gonna go down. I can't let him get behind me like this. No! I did some serious damage there. Serious, serious damage. I don't think it's gonna be enough. Not against the numbers they're bringing. I'd have been better off fighting them on top of the stairs up there. Come on, I got Demon Slayer doing pretty good. Come on, kill them all, kill them all. Come on, kill, 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 come on. Do I need to back out of this, restart the fight? We'll be even more outnumbered. my god, they're going to escape. Crap. Come on, boys. The Demon Slayer and the Giant Slayer is doing pretty damn well. New enemies have arrived. Reinforcements are here. Their reinforcements are here. I gotta back out. I don't know what was gonna happen there. I've still got plenty more troops to fight. I can join the battle one more time, but I've only got 111 troops. I think I'm gonna be captured. Bug out somewhere. I mean, if we got a bottleneck them, then top of the stairs would be great. Shot if I stay there. Can we block them there? Then reinforcements gonna have to come from below. Yeah, it's not good. Oh crap. My men are dying.